A Charlotte County deputy is getting some praise after he rescued an owl. Deputies say the owl had gotten injured during Hurricane Milton, and many thought the poor animal had died, but Deputy Joey Shaw looked closely at the owl and discovered it was very much alive. Shaw carefully placed the injured owl into a box and took the bird to an animal hospital where it's now getting treatment. Ooh.